believe that working collaboratively is really important because on our own we have great intentions and great visions, but we're not able to achieve everything that we can. When we work together, we can start to achieve those visions much more effectively and for the better of the communities that we're working in.
I'm the CEO of Greenleaf Trust, which is the legal entity, but the project, I'm the founder and director of Spark to Life, which stands for Sharing Positive and Relevant Keys to Life. I think doing a collaboration with church organisations that are faith-based is key to transform our society. One of the big things for me in working with Ascension Trust, and especially Les, that his model of street pastors has gone not only national but international. That to me is an apostolic model that mobilises the church to take responsibility for its community. A project on its own can't do that.
Being here today for me is really important because I believe that when you promote yourself and you work on your own, it is about you, but when you work together, it's actually about the kingdom. And I'm really kingdom-minded. One of our values in our organisation and ethos is that we are faith-based, but not faith-biased. And I really believe that the church, if they can communicate the gospel message in a palatable and relevant way, it can make a difference in our society.
It's fantastic the ways that there are a number of networks in this room tonight, which are about bringing people together. But we know there is yet more that is demanded, required of us.
I would like to bless this work. It is a sign that we can no longer work in our own little furrows, but we can only work and reap a harvest if we work well together. The meaning of synergy, working well together.
2005, when Charlotte got killed, I was always reaching people, but when Charlotte got killed, I was really wanting to just forget pastoring and just do youth work. And the Lord stopped me and says, no, you don't need to stop pastoring and do youth work. He just says, make the church youth friendly. And so that's what we just did.
I think this is a fantastic idea, because one of the things that really gets to me is that as soon as another young person dies, it's like there's this passion to do something about it, and then you have all these different groups trying to solve the problem, whereas I think if we put our resources together and our energies together, we can tackle this problem, because this problem is bigger than one group, so collaboration is very important.
We're going to be looking at putting some dates together and say, let's have a meal together. And promise not to talk about me, myself and I. Let's just build a relationship. Maybe the bishop will host us in Southern Cathedral. Bishop, we don't want cucumber sandwich. We want rice and peas.
We can no longer afford to work in silos. We have to join our resources, our skills and our strengths to make a better world for young people.
When different organisations pool their resources, share their wisdom, then great things can be achieved.